This is Delray Beach on St. Patrick's Day. Let's check it out. So this is on Atlantic Avenue, which is essentially the Bourbon Street, if you will, of Delray Beach. Wow, that's a cheeky outfit. Let's keep on walking east towards the ocean and see what other kind of debauchery we're going to see tonight. You'll notice that pretty much every single restaurant is packed right now. There's the sax man. It's worth noting that this town was not always like this. This has really come on the scene recently in the last few years. Wow, pretty much everybody seems to have green on tonight. Here's another spectacular restaurant. More people in green, looking good. What do we have here? Oh, cool. There is a Rivian pickup truck. I always like seeing those out in public. Nice.